What does this popsicle have to do with losing the love handles and showing off that six pack? Well, the answer is right through this door. Let's go find out.
Dr. Jayne Rhee runs the BodyPerfect Med Spa, where her patients are using Cold Sculpting to get their best body ever.
Little toddler kids who are eating popsicles and had it stuck in their mouth for a long period of time would have like kind of hollowed out cheek areas because the popsicle temperature froze the fat cells in their cheeks.
What is Cold Sculpting?
Cold Sculpting is this amazing new procedure, relatively new, about 10 years, that safely kills pockets of fat in your body in a non-invasive manner. So you sit there and this machine does the work for you and the permanent removal of fat cells. It's not a weight loss procedure, it's a body sculpting procedure. Very non-invasive, freezing areas of fat so that the body can naturally dispose of the fat cells gradually over weeks. This is not surgery at all. The procedure can take anywhere from 35 minutes to a few hours, depending on how many areas of the body you want to have treated. We are FDA approved for certain areas of the body, going from head down, under the chin, neck area done, outside of the arms, the back, upper bra area, most common area, of course, stomach, and flank, abdomen, and inner thighs, outer thighs.
Visit the BodyPerfect Med Spa in either Koreatown or Buena Park. Say we sent you, and you'll get 25% off and an extra $100 off for booking after your free consultation.